Coach Dieter, I'm Miranda Stevens from WSSE. We talked last night.
Yes, we did.
And thank you so much for setting up these interviews with some of your boys. I'm very excited to talk with them about your prospects for this season after last season's loss.
Well, thank you for that. I'm sure it's going to be swell.
Who told you to stop?
I'm going to go in three. The awesome skills of these young athletes are not to be ignored. Some of the boys I talked to today are expected to get scholarships to Division I schools and go pro. Most of the players have been waiting their entire high school careers to get recruited. A select few, though, have gotten offers from colleges as early as their freshman year, like prodigy quarterback Derek Fitzpatrick. He dropped out of sight and hasn't been seen on the gridiron in over a year. A lot of people wonder what he's been up to.
Derek, you in here, man?
Dude, what's going on, man?
Dude, the seniors dumped piss all over us.
Can you give me a minute?
He's not going anywhere in a minute.
Being roommates with Derek, never boring. He's in the shower with a chick right now. In an all-boys school.
I'm in the shower with Kimberly, and today, of all days, the guys have to get piss dropped on them?
I understand that Derek watches out for these guys, but seriously, now?
A lot is being said about the rivalry between Fremont and Fairfield, the two favorites for this coming year. Now, Fairfield has a strong offensive line with Matthew Bonk as the receiver.
Yeah, Bonk, he ain't nothing to worry about. We got Jet, and let's just say if I were in Vegas, I'd put my bets on him.
If we were in Vegas, you wouldn't be old enough to bet. I've heard there's some tension between you and quarterback Landon McKnight. Is there any truth to these rumors?
Listen, on the field, I do my job. I'm not blaming anyone, I'm not making any excuses, and if you're referring to that Tribune article, I didn't read it.
Hey, what's going on? What are you doing here?
I came by to give you this. You left it on the field after practice.
Thanks.
Who's at the door?
It's a guy from school. You want to come in?
Nah. I gotta get going.
Okay. Well, thanks for bringing me my water bottle back. Are you going to the bonfire? Because it'd be totally awesome if you came.
For real?
Oh my god. Yes! It's gonna be amazing. And I have this girl who really likes you. She's a total hottie. What do you say? You coming? Yes? No?
Nah, I don't know about that.
All right. Well, okay. Bye. So, Vic walked all the way to my house today to bring me a water bottle. I don't know, he's been acting really weird lately. He gets in these like moods, and I want to really help him because I love Vic. He's Trey's best friend, but I don't know how. So, yeah.
Well, while you were ditching class, the seniors just decided to dump piss on us.
Dude, they got all of us.
You know this means we have to retaliate, right?
What are you thinking, Derek?
I don't know. Something epic, that's for damn sure.
Okay, I'm listening.
Thinking live animals running loose.
Live animals? They pissed on me!
Jack, doesn't your uncle have a farm?
Yeah, it's where we took the hayride. They have pigs.
Pigs.
My parents pay a lot of money for me to go to an expensive school. How am I going to explain the piss on this shirt?
If you're gonna do a prank, it has to be epic. I should know. I've done more pranks than anyone.
Ashton Parker is the first string kicker for Fremont. She's also dating the star quarterback. Ashton, what is it like to date someone on your team?
You know what? I'd rather just talk about football. I'd rather talk about my ability to kick because I believe that I'm an excellent kicker and I can help take our team to the state championship this year.
Well, that's fascinating, but I'm sure our viewers would love to know what it's like to be dating a quarterback. We're good to go? You are Trey.
I'm Vic.
Vic.
Jet, baby.
Jet, right? Jet, that's right. I'm so sorry. I've got to take this. I'll be right back. Hello? Yes. Yes, this is Miranda.
Baby.
Oh, come man.
Are you what?
Come on,
man, get this damn camera on my damn face,
come on,
man.
Vic. Body! Oh.
Shout out BZ Times, man. Double M be the gang. Double, if you ain't up.
My, Victor, my boy.
Victor.
We just want to know, first of all, why? Like, what is it? Why don't you have a girl?
Hey, what's going on now? Well, I'm trying to stay focused, man. Season right around
you
the corner.
You are focused.
Yeah, I know, but, like, I feel like, you know, if I just don't have time for a girl, you know? Like, not right
whatever,
now.
Whatever, whatever. You remember Trish?
I know you know Trish.
Blonde hair, yeah.
Yeah.
She, like, adores you, and I think she's absolutely gorgeous.
What are you trying to say?
We're going to call her over.
Yeah, hey, Trish.
We're going to call her over.
No.
Trish!
No,
man. Trish! How are you? Hello. Hello.
Hello,
this is Victor.
Hi, I'm Trish.
Nice wonderful, to meet
you.
Beautiful.
Told you all about him.
Oh, Hattie. I've heard so much about you.
Look, we were thinking about going to a movie in the park tomorrow at, like, 7:30 if you guys want to join us.
Yeah, we got food,
so cool.
Blankets.
Totally go.
It's going to be awesome. You guys got to go.
We're going to meet at like 6.
I think I got something to do at 6.
What?
Like what?
We don't have anything to do.
It'd be so fun.
Come on. Doesn't matter. Do you want to go or no?
I can drive.
Yes or no?
Can drive. Okay. All
right. We can go. Yay!
Yes!
It'll be so fun.
Is it true that you toured with Rihanna?
Yeah, I did actually.
What was it like?
It was amazing. The hardest part was making up the dance moves, though. Like, wait, I had to choreograph the
did you drop it low?
Yeah, I twerked a little bit, you know? Like Miley Cyrus.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? Tell us something that only you know about her.
This actually breaks my heart. Like, see, because I had the biggest crush on her on tour.
Aww.
Yeah, she still likes Chris.
Aww. No way. Well, if she doesn't see you for the wonderful person that you are, that's her loss.
Free? Why are you being so sentimental?
Being sentimental? Who cares? Did you really make up all of her dances?
Every last move, you know.
Tonight, Drew is mine. I mean, the other girls were looking at him, but we're a perfect match. I mean, he toured with Rihanna. Plus, our pants practically match.
I didn't tour with Rihanna. I'm just saying, as long as they keep coming at me like that, I mean, I dance with her all night.
Damn, I didn't realize the public park became a place for state losers.
Do yourself a favor and get out of here, Bonk.
Yeah? Why don't you make me? Or are you gonna have Fremont's bitch, Ashton Parker, do it for you?
Hey, what you say?
I didn't stutter. I'm not scared of you, man.
Hey, fuck! Come on! Let's go!